Hello and welcome to Comparative VPN YouTube channel. In this video, we're going to show you how to use Windscribe. Windscribe is one of the most popular free VPNs, offering 10 gigabytes of free monthly data, solid security, and great speeds for a free VPN. Being a free provider, Windscribe is pretty straightforward and offers very few features, making it very easy to use. Still, if you're new to VPNs, you might not know how to use Windscribe. In that case, we are going to show you how to use Windscribe on a Windows PC, but rest assured, all other applications that Windscribe offers are pretty similar, so this video will be helpful for all other platforms. To start off this guide, we'll see how to connect to the server you want using Windscribe. To do so, you need to click here to open the server list, and as you can see, Windscribe offers quite a few servers. So, for example, let's say we want to connect to a server in Canada. What you need to do is just click once on Canada, and as you can see, Windscribe slowly establishes a connection. To disconnect, of course, just click on this button right here. Since Windscribe is a free VPN, it's pretty interesting that it offers an option called Firewall, which is basically a kill switch which shuts down your internet connection if the VPN connection drops. So, to enable it, you can click here, or to disable it, of course, just click once again. So now, how to access other options and features that Windscribe offers? To do so, you need to click here, and then click on Preferences. As you can see now, Windscribe offers several categories. So, for example, if you click on Connection, you can choose the kill switch mode. You can set it on manual, automatic, and always on. Then, you can choose the protocol you want, and as you can see, Windscribe offers OpenVPN, which is UDP and TCP, IKEV2, Stealth, and WS-Tunnel. Of course, there are a few other options, such as proxy, share, debug, and of course, general options, but these are not very interesting. As we said, Windscribe is a free VPN, and free VPNs are known for being very limited in terms of performance, speeds, but also unblocking capabilities and security and privacy. So, if you're concerned about your privacy and security online, and you want a fast and reliable VPN, your best bet is to go for a premium VPN, such as ExpressVPN. ExpressVPN is much superior to Windscribe, offering 3,000 servers in 94 countries around the world, but also a certified zero logging policy, very good speeds, and the ability to bypass censorship in China and many other countries. ExpressVPN, obviously, is a VPN you have to pay for, but that's not a problem, given that ExpressVPN currently offers a 49% discount and 3 months free for the annual plan, and on top of that, you also get a 30-day money-back guarantee, which lets you get a full refund if you don't like it for some reason. For example, you can get ExpressVPN, use it for up to 30 days, and then, if you don't need it anymore, or you simply don't like it, just request a refund from the customer support, and they'll give you a full reimbursement within less than a few hours. So, if you want a reliable, fast, and secure VPN, and you're interested in this deal, you can get it by using the following link. comparative-vpn.fr/evpn, or if you want, you can just click on the link in the description below. With everything said, this is all for our video on how to use Windscribe. We hope you liked it, and if you did, make sure you leave a like, subscribe to the channel, and stay with us because many more VPN-related videos are coming soon. And of course, if you don't like Windscribe, you can always get ExpressVPN and enjoy privacy, security, and outstanding performance. See you in the next video. Bye!